In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove password protection from a Soul Machine project. Now, to remove password protection from the project, you must know the username and the password. Without the username and the password, you will not be able to unprotect the project. So, assuming you know the username and the password, open the project. It's going to ask you for the username and password. Navigate to the programming section. If the My Controller window is not already open, you can access that by clicking on the device tree and double click on the controller, which will open up the My Controller selection window. In the My Controller selection window, find the Users and Groups tab and simply remove User Management by unchecking the Enable User Management function. The screen will refresh and user management has been removed from the project. Save the project. Perhaps you'll want to save as under a different name or just close the project and it'll ask you if you want to save it. Say yes. Now, if you try to open the project again, it will not require a username and password. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.